1995 can be summed up in four letters. OJ and MJ. Now sure, there were other things going on. We had Staind, System of a Down, and the Foo Fighters all officially forming. Coolio getting it on with Michelle Pfeiffer. Melancholy, Infinite Sadness, released October 24th. And Alanis Morissette made us all feel really creepy watching Uncle Joey on Full House. Who'd have thought 13 years later that OJ would be going to jail, but not for a double murder, instead for robbing a guy in a hotel room in Vegas about collectibles? That's messed up. Here in Chicago, 95 was about the Bulls. Jordan came back wearing number 45 in the spring. They lost, but over the summer they got mad, they got Dennis Rodman, and they had the best record in the league. 72-10, 87-13, bar none, best NBA team of all time. You cannot argue that. As for me, I was at Belvedere High School. I looked like this. And this was probably my favorite book. So, as you can imagine, I was totally rolling in the ladies. Also in 1995, Q101.com was officially born. So congratulations, Q101.com. Happy 13th birthday. If we were in Kentucky, you could totally marry your cousin. If you like the music of 95, click below me